Hey, Vancouver Island!
Welcome to summer!
Director of sports and pretty much heading up the bike park this year. Mike, it's summer.
It is summer. We're open. It's June. It's awesome.
So exciting. So what's new in the bike park this year?
Well, we spent a bit of time last fall doing an expansion of the top of the mountain, and we created three distinct lines for beginners, intermediates, and advanced riders up the top, just to create a better experience and to spread people out a little bit. And then also throughout the course of the summer, we'll be adding a new trail called the Riptide Ridge. It'll tie people into Helter Skelter and Highway 19. And again, just create some more options, some more lines, and give people a little bit better experience out here.
So what else is new?
Well, we've got expanded hours in both the early mornings as well as in the evenings this year, so you'll get lots more out of your riding pleasure, whether you're a season's pass holder or you got a day ticket. So just more time to come up, enjoy the mountain.
Right on. And I know we're hosting a bunch of new events this year.
Yeah, we've been really lucky to partner with Gravity Mountain Bike. We'll be holding a women's only camp on July 13th, 14th. We've also partnered with Island Cup Race Series to bring to the resort the first time an enduro race on the long weekend in August. And we're also going to hold two downhill races here, one in July and one in August. So lots of events. They're open to everybody, different riders, different abilities, and just a great time to come up and again enjoy the mountain. And you can get all that information and register online.
So whether you're spectating, registering, any of that, there's lots going on in the bike park. Hit us at mountwashington.ca and we'll see you up here. Get on the trails.